GEW's ArcLED Hybrid UV Curing System enables both E2C Mercury arc lamp and LW1 LED UV curing technologies to be used interchangeably with the same hybrid lamp housing, control interface and Rhino ArcLED power supply. The arc lamp and LED UV light sources are both mounted to a cassette which is inserted into the lamp housing and locked for safe operation with a single Allen key fastening. When an arc lamp is inserted into the housing, the electrical, pneumatic and exhaust air connections are made automatically. The Rhino control identifies the cassette as a conventional UV type and supplies the correct high voltage alternating current to run the lamp, which is started from cold in under a minute. When the printing machine starts, the lamp's mechanical shutters open and the lamp power smoothly increases from its standby level to match the speed of the press. When the press slows down and stops, the lamp power reduces, then returns to the standby level, and the shutters close to protect the substrate from UV and heat radiation. Changing over to LED curing is easy. The arc lamp is switched off, cooled down, and removed from the housing. The LED cassette is then inserted and the electrical and water connections are made automatically. The Rhino control identifies the cassette as a UV LED type and supplies the correct low voltage direct current from the same Rhino ArcLED power supply that ran the conventional lamp just moments ago. With UV LEDs, there is no burn-in time. The lamp is ready immediately. When the press starts, the LED's power increases from zero in line with the machine speed. And when the press slows down to a standstill, the LED power ramps all the way down to zero and switches off. There are no mechanical shutters needed. This means that the LEDs can react very quickly and provide a precise amount of power exactly when it's needed, should the application require it. Switching back from LED to arc lamp curing is even quicker. With no cooldown period needed for the LEDs, simply deselect the lamp, swap the cassettes over, and the arc system is ready to start.